Hi, hello everyone. Good to see you again. Thank you very much, everyone, being in the chat rooms, and hope you are doing okay. All right, so welcome to the another today's arrivals, and today is what, November 17th already. Right, that's right, of course. Yes. How are you, everyone? Doing okay? All right, so let me check that, you know, our chat here. And I mean, just let me just read that your chat here. Thank you very much. Red Shield, Model Water Zoom here. It's over 9,000, man. There we go. Also, AZ Photography. Thank you. PR Fund 2002 is here too. Thank you. All right. I can see the One Protoss. Hello. Welcome. One Protoss, welcome to the shows. Christian Duralis, KR Corrine. Visible Ninja, hey, Visible Ninja, good to see you again. Long time no see, huh? Welcome back to the chat. And I believe the Wheelchair 21 is also here too. And Tails 626, hello, hey yo. Emmanuel A is here too, and thank you very much. I can see that your names. Big Mark CJ, hi there. Aaron Merello, I hope I pronounced that okay for your names. Aaron Merello, Malawara Zoom, hello there, okay. So thanks everyone. We have the, received that, you know, several boxes right there, you see that? You know, actually today we received that in three boxes in the morning. Actually four. There's a one small box. Maybe I'd like to share that story. And also earlier this week, we received that in two of them. Two of other boxes. So I hope that I can talk about it during the today's arrivals, and I hope you enjoy the today's shows. And well, you know, our excitement today is just, you know, going up, because I haven't opened that box yet, and I don't know if we have the item that we are looking for. Well, let me show you the item. As you know, this, right? Lock full bottle get campaign is going to start from November 18th, Saturday, tomorrow, actually, here in Japan. But as usual, for our, you know, store, the online store, and for you guys, you know, the campaign will start from this coming Sunday at 8 p.m. Japan Standard Time. Oh, yeah. However, there's a question. Is CSTOYS going to get carry that these campaign or these special exclusive food bottles or not? That is the question, okay? And at this moment, I don't know. All right. And do we get that for these boxes in this? I have no idea, man. So we need to find out, okay? And so I want you, as always, the Bandai's promotion will end as the bottle, the supply ends. And this time, Taisho Shouhin, all right? So the items that they Bandai chose was from the DX Build Driver, Drill Crusher, Beat Crozer, which is going to be released tomorrow. Actually, we should have that here. Well, I can see that, you know, Japanese here, it says Beat Crozer. I believe that that's a Beat Crozer, okay? All right, so starting from this coming Sunday, the purchasing, the Build Driver, Drill Crusher, Beat Crozer will get you the kind of, you know, not really the confirmed, but you will be qualified to receive lock full bottle. So what's that mean, that qualified? You know, because we don't know if that is the campaign items inside or not. And plus, you know, we have the pre-order customers. The pre-order customers already get that Beat Crozer. So we still have to, you know, deal with that. You know, pre-order customers going to get the Beat Crozer. I mean, Bill going to get the Beat Crozer, of course, that they pre-ordered it. And they have the priority, the first hands to touch the lock full bottom. Okay, so that's what it is, and so I hope you understand it. So more details will be just coming out, you know, this weekend. And I believe the wheelchair 21 is here in our chat rooms, and he's a visible ninja. Now he's, you know, in our teams to work with us, and thank you very much. We appreciate that. And so we are going to just, you know, put that all the information into the newsletters, and how you can be qualified for the lock cool bottles, and more details will be revealed, and then you will get that. You know, if you haven't subscribed to the newsletter programs yet, you know, please do. And because there's tons of the latest updates and information about the CSTOYS International's the stock and more, some other information, okay? So very important announcement, something like that. And so please make sure that subscribe to the newsletters and follow the Twitter and the YouTube as well, okay? All right, so shall we? But Paco Maki is not here yet. I don't know. Let me check out his schedule. What? Today is 17th, right? He's late. He hasn't arrived yet. I don't know what's going on with him now. So maybe, I don't know. Maybe he should be coming very soon. Recently, I noticed that he's working very hard with the another job. So, I don't know that, you know, the scheduling. I don't know how he successfully did that, but let's see if that, you know, Paco Maki will appear during this shows. So please understand, I have to do it all that this by myself. Okay, so it's gonna take the time. So, you know, just give us the time, okay? All right, so let me just move that some of the boxes here. Man, I need your help. Come on. Come on and visit the Japan and then help me out. Jeez. Am I gonna do this all? All right, so let's do that. Okay, anyway, all right. All right, so the first box. Okay. Oh boy. And then, okay, so I need that to something. Ryushin EX. My goodness. Is it really you? I remember you, Ryushin EX. From the back in old times, I guess. Well, I don't want to say old time, but, well, welcome back. Thank you, Ryushin EX. Good to see you again. Dr. Akonox, ganbare. Arigatou gozaimasu. Ganbarimasu. Okay, so let's do that. So let's go. So the first box, and let me change that on my camera here, and let's see how it works. All right, and so how's that work? And this. All right. Okay, so now, where's my knife? Okay, here we go. So first box. Yeah, I mean, kind of, it's pretty easy to say for you guys to say, oh yeah, ganbare. Yeah, sure. You know, this is a moment that, you know, I feel that how important to have the Paco Maki, you know, besides me. Because I mean, without his help, I cannot do much. See? All right, so here we go. Let's take a look at the box one. And everyone, can you see it? Yeah, there we go. The item is, Bottle Change Rider Sheet 05, Kamen Rider Build Fire Hedgehog Form. Fire Hedgehog Form is here, finally. Nice color. Red and white, and red and white, okay. I would say Japan color, I guess, right? So, let's see how many. One, two, three. All life. Okay, four of them. So, this is it, huh? There you go. Let me show you the Yahoo details and here. Well, it's still... Wait a minute. Okay, so maybe a little bit farther. There you go. Oh no. Did I touch this in something? Hold on. Oh, okay, good, good, good. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, sorry, guys. I just lost all my cameras. So, 1 second, okay? Oh, I lost the Pakamaki, and then this time, what? The rooftop cameras? Mine. Okay. All right, and so let me just restart that mic. Cameras on the top, and did this show it? Ah, so look, I thought you know. Okay, there you go. All right, there you go. Showing up. And the picture rooftop camera is coming. There we go. Ooh, not yet. Okay. Whew. All right. So I won't touch that anyway. Okay. I was trying to show the whole view, but since that the box is pretty big, and DX Crows Dragon Beetle and the Crozer set. That's nice. Okay. And Beetle Crozer set. So this is the set, and so still, of course, it should be, you know, counted and included in the bondage campaign, okay? So those of you, if you purchase these items, and it will be qualified, not guaranteed, to be listed for the, you know, qualified list for the campaign promotional items, okay? So let me just move that items. This is 8, 9, and 10. Hi there, Prime 07. Thanks for coming. I need your help. All right, so, okay, my camera is just got a strange angle here. Okay, now next. Oh, wait. I still have to just, you know. Okay, so do this. No, not this one. 1 second. All right, so let me just, you know, work on that. You know, today we don't have the Amaki here. Something going on with him. And so let me just, you know, stack up. Maki, what's going on with him? All right, so we got the 10 for the Crows the Dragon and Beetle Crozer set. Wall. let's go for the box two. Okay, so here we go. All right, so the box two is looks like it's a brand new, not open, clean box for the beat closer. Okay. Alright, so this is the alone, standalone, the DX Beat Closer itself, and looks like that's pretty good size, huh? DX Beat Closer. There you go, in the back. Alright, so this is one of the campaign items, guys. Oh, that's a big one. Okay, so, and the next one here. All right, so the box is gone now. Box two. All right, so this is getting, oh wow, this is very heavy. Wow, this is heavy. Yeah, this is a very heavy one. So, which means that it should have the something very good. Okay. So, box three. So, yeah, box three. Whew! All right, so, shall we? Okay. There you go. Let's dive in. Sorry guys, I don't have fancy times to read your chat messages though. Oh wow. Okay, how is this? I wonder what they are. So let's see. Ah, this is it, huh? All right, so this is the DX Close Dragon. Oh, it's compact. I like the box. You know, doesn't cost much for the shipping, I believe. So it's very good. Close Dragon. All right. One, two, three, four. Oh yeah, this is a okay. All right, so come in like the crows. Soft vinyl figures. Nice. One, two. Oh no, this is not. Two, only two for so far. And what is this? Oh, Gieron. Okay. These are Ultra Kaijus for the this week. Gieron is here. Oh, look at that. This is a fubby, kind of chubby Kaiju, huh? Very interesting. Very interesting. He must have the very difficult times to go to the bathrooms, I guess. With his hands. Okay, here's one more. Okay, let's go. Let's continue and hedgehog form again. Three, four. Oh yeah, this is the, oh, good to see him. DX Atrocious. Ultraman Atrocious, this is him. Ah, kakkoii ne. Well, he's the evil one, but he looks good. Don't you think? Yeah, he's good. Oh, iyo, iyo. And this is a DX size, you know. I like that. So we got 1, 2, 3 of them. Okay, let's go for this. Cross Dragon beat the Closer set. Another one. One more. All right, so more, two more dark Kamen Rider Crows figure. Rose Dragon. Already lost the count, but many good news. Oh yeah. So. All right, how are you doing there in chat room? Okay, so I'm still just struggling with for the this yeah. I'm packing, I'm boxing, and lining them up. Okay, we are building the wall. Talk about the Kamen Rider build. Yes, thank you. わあ、すごいな、これ。 Can you see that wall? You know, it looks like we have still have more. Goodness. And more. ちょっと待った。 That's too much. Okay. I don't think we have a space for this. Because we have the hedgehog form too. There you go. But we still have the cross dragon. Help me, please. All right, four more. Okay, there you go. How's that? These are the last. put them there. And two more of these. Okay, so did we get the promotional items? That's the question. Oh no, oh no. And oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. え、こんなにもらっていいの? やった! Oh yes. やった! すごい! Oh my goodness. Did I scare you guys? I hope not. Now, there's a look at this! That's a beautiful, huh? Oh yeah. DX Lock Full Bottle Campaign Items. And can you believe that each of them? Yeah, 12. 12 are inside. How many we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Holy smoke. Holy smoke. いいね。いいね。いいね。 So what? 10. So we have the at least 50. And but two more. Oh, wow. Yeah. すごい. 相当ある. How do we do this? Yay! So let's take a look at these items, okay? So may I? Okay. Are you guys happy? Oh yeah. I can see the happy smiles. 60, huh? A lot? I didn't expect that getting 60 of these lock full bottle campaign items. Yeah. So let's take a look. さあ実験を始めようか。あ、出てきた。おお、すごい。見てこれ。さあ実験だ。これはねすごいね。もう一個開けていい？Can I open one more? おお。もう一個開けていい？Can I open one more too?もう一個開けていい？Can I one more too? And of course, the last one. もう一個開けていい？Can I open one more too? God.This. Unbelievable. Well, thank you, Bandai, and to the wholesalers, and I'm very happy. And so I can be at the service for our customers. My goodness. Well, I still, of course, we still need to check that pre-order customers, and even that we have the 60 numbers, I mean the 60 of the this campaign items, I'm pretty sure that more than half of these will go for the pre-order customers, okay? And because we saw, I remember we sold a lot of the Close Dragon and Beat Closer. So, but still, with this the number of the 60, I would say you guys have a more, not for the non-pre-order customers, have much more chance. Well, we will see, we will find out, you know, we need to just check that inventories, the pre-order customers, everything, and then, well, we'll make an announcement, you know, in the newsletters or something, okay? So, well, don't worry about it, okay? No, I'm pretty sure that you worry about it, but, yeah, please do. I mean, don't, okay? すごいね。 Okay, so certainly I like to do the reviews, all right? And so, well, we will do that, okay? Now, it's time. What time is it now? Okay. Let me just change my cameras now. And so, I like to just make kind of an announcement that, you know, today, because we don't have the help with the Baki, I don't know, maybe he's sick or something. So he's not here. So I do have the more of the used toys, you know. So I like to just do that, but just we couldn't, okay? So I would just, you know, bring it to our stores, you know, this coming Sunday. And we have one more box. I mean, actually the two more boxes that I can share with you guys. So just one moment. これすごいね。 すりすりすりすりすりすりすり。 Okay, so, yeah. I know, I'm a evil. Okay, so, very, very happy about this one. Oh, I used to remove this. I saw final figures. We got the Gieron 5, no, 6 Gierons. One, and how many the closer? How many? Kamen Rider Crows, we got the 6 Kamen Rider Crows and 3 of the Atrocious, the Ultraman, you know, Ultraman Atrocious, 3 of them. Now, let me just bring that out of the box. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yeah, you know, you don't want to miss this one. Well, it's arrived in earlier this week, and so we kept it, and so here it is. This is just most release stocks. Steam Raid is back, okay? One, not too many. One, and two, and three, as you guess, okay? Three of them. So three Steam Raid is back. I don't think I have a place to put this, so. I will just keep it here, okay? All right, and then there's an invoice. How about this one here? G-Driser? Oh boy, the G-Driser is getting very popular now, and so it's hard to come by now from the even from our wholesalers. Okay, so I'm sorry guys, it just only, we ordered more, then we found out only two were made successful, you know, arrivals, okay? So only two. And these two will come into our stores at this Sunday. Not yet, and also, you know, this is not the garbage bag. I mean, it is. It is not, but it is a guy, I used that, I had to use that garbage bag, but this is not, okay? I'd like to show you. All right, so what they are, and let me just change that on my camera. There you go. Yeah, sorry, you know, to keep them in a garbage bag. I mean, of course, this garbage bag is not being used, of course. All right, so these are the old capsule toy. Capsule toys, oh yeah. Aha. And we already, you know, opened out the capsule. Capsule full bottle. Yes. And GP Full Bottle 05. And this is something that you guys needed. Can you see it? Okay. All right, so there are five different kinds. Bat Full Bottle, Cobra, Bat Full Bottle Rare, the metal, metallic version, Cobra Bottle, Cobra Full Bottle metallic version, and believe it or not, the Orange Full Bottle, the Kamen Rider Gaim versions, is only, it says the ロックフルボトルとベストマッチ。ベストマッチこれ。これ。The campaign ロックフルボトル and this オレンジフルボトルベストマッチ。マジか。あらま。Oh my goodness. It's gonna be a war. Oh yeah. It's the best match with the orange full bottle and key full bottle. My goodness. So this is gonna be a very, very tough, you know, activation this coming Sunday. All right. So, Ooh, lock on, yes. Ah, すごいね。そうなんだ。今鳥肌立ったよ。You know, I got the chicken bumps now. Just to find out that, you know, that orange full bottle is... Where's the orange full bottle? Oh, yeah, this one, huh? これか?違う。これか? I don't know, it's hard to tell. Oh, yeah, this is. You know, can you see the kind of orange color here?There we go. All right. So this and the campaign key full bottle, lock full bottle is the best match. Well, we need to try this one, you know, for the demonstrations. Show that. Show we will. Okay. All right. So let me just move this. And this is another box and from the premium Bandai. And thank you very much for pre-order customers. We received that DX Gashacon Bug Visor. All right. Gashacon Bug Visor Shin Dan Kuroto version. It just arrived yesterday. And we'll be contacting our pre-order customers for these. And thank you. Very soon. Okay. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. All right.No, six. No, sorry. Not six, but six one. Okay, six of this. All right, so these are the pre-order customers, and so we'll be contacting you very soon for this. Woo, easy day. Now, finally, I can talk about this. All right.Okay, so this is the last box I'm going to show you guys, and it's very important to about our show tomorrow. Okay, so let me change that mic, you know, let me show you. Okay, so what's about tomorrow? And tomorrow is that, you know, I would say there is no alternative shows due to the our...you know, special event that we are participating in. And I mean on YouTube, okay? There's no alternative show tomorrow on YouTube. But we will do the show anyway, but just only for 1 hour on Facebook, okay? On our Facebook.Not necessarily on our Facebook, but yeah, I would do, let me just do that, you know, bring that our best, you know, I would try my best to bring that shows tomorrow. And so tomorrow we're gonna have the 1 hour Facebook Live alternative shows and very special. There's no toy reviews. I'm sorry, guys. I'll be outside. Okay. So toy reviews I will be working on the toy reviews this afternoon, and I'll just do the pre-recording, and then I'll post it onto the YouTubes for the tomorrow, okay? So that's something I'm going to do that, all right? So don't worry about it. You still won't going to see it. But not just only the toys, but I want you to, you know, sneak into the our place, our city, Matsuyama, and what's the Matsuyama and Ehime Prefecture, where the, you know, that's like a state, okay? Our Ehime Prefecture can offer to the people here and to you guys, you know, when you come and visit us, okay? So it's tomorrow for 2 days, Saturday and Sunday, we'll be having a booth, special booth, not for the CSTOYS, but the one agricultural related organizations that I belong to, you know? So the organization always has been promoting the special overseas agricultural training programs, which, you know, I was involved, you know, about 30 years ago. Since then, I've been promoting this special program for the Japanese young peoples, okay? And it's such a wonderful experience to study abroad and focus on the agriculture experiences, and you know, working on the farm, and not just only the farm, but the university and college that you have a wonderful times to spend, and the special classes, and homestays, and really, it's really the fundamental, I should say. It's a fundamental experiment for my business now, okay? You know, because our business is based on English, right? Okay, so that's where I learned my English. So anyway, so we are throwing, you know, we are helping this organization tomorrow for the 2 days Facebook Lives, and from the 2 p.m. Japan Standard Time tomorrow, just the same as the you know, our usual alternative shows, from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m., 1 hour, I will show you, you know, around what the event is gonna be like. There will be tons of many interesting, you know, the event booths are gonna be set there, many different foods, especially many people will come and visit that event. According to the last year's statistics that we learned, is that over, can you believe that, 10,000. No, sorry, yeah, no, not the 10,000, you know, 10万人, 100,000. Over 100,000 people gathered last year for this special event. So this year, yes, once again, we are going to put that special booth, and then we will do that Facebook Live, alternative shows on the Facebook Live from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. Just only for one hour, but you will get the idea to show you that beautiful places, and then, you know, meet the many people. So I invite you, come and visit our special, you know, special live on the Facebook, and, you know, we'll be, you know, I'll be more thrilled to have that your questions, you know, I will try my best to answer that your questions. Because there are so many different, you know, very different food, you know, food stand is gonna be there, and many different, you know, crafts and industrial products will be introduced. Some very interesting, you know, shops, you know, stores, you know, will be there. Many different shops, small shops, but it's gonna be a very exciting time, so hope you're gonna enjoy that, okay? So make sure that, you know, join that tomorrow's Facebook Live, and then just shoot us there, hit us with your questions about the where we are, what we live, how we live, and what we eat, okay? So we're gonna have a good time for 1 hour. So what's special about this box? Let me just show you what's that inside, okay? This is very, very important for tomorrow. So it says, obviously, it says Wi-Fi Tokyo. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And I'll be needing this one. Okay. All right, so we have the envelope and an invoice. There we go. This is it. Aha. Yeah, what is this? Wi-Fi router. Wi-Fi router, should I say, okay? Yes, it's nothing, but it's very important for the tomorrow shows. We are highly depending on this small device, okay? So we'll be using this device to, you know, do the Facebook Live outside of the office tomorrow. So make sure to, you know, join us. So that's it. Okay, that's the idea. Pretty small, huh? Okay. So I'll be carrying this, and then I'm carrying that on my iPhone, probably iPad as well. And I'm gonna have the assistant. And then, well, I said assistant, but he used to be my English student. Okay. And then, believe it or not, his story is kind of funny too, but he used to live right next to the my house. He used to live there, all right? And so, he grew up, and then he just went to college, and high school, college, university, and happens to be, he, you know, actually applied for the same overseas training program that I did. I didn't know, and he didn't know either. Yeah, so he went to the United States for almost 2 years and came back, and we found out. My goodness, you attend the same program? I just could not believe that. You know, he's one of, you know, he's my, you know, great, great students. And so he's going to be the joining and our live stream tomorrow from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. And I will make him talk in English. And then help us out. Shoot him questions in English. Because he says that, you know, after he came back from the United States, he says that, you know, he hasn't used that English much. Well, that's not a very good idea. So, please help me out, okay? Yeah, I know, that's a very small one, huh? Isn't it? Wi-Fi router. So, when you come to Japan, you know what? Maybe you might want to contact this one here. It says Wi-Fi Tokyo. Wi-Fi Tokyo, they do have the kind of, you know, the Wi-Fi router services, you know, rental services for the overseas customers as well. So it's pretty good, okay? You don't want to use that, you know, what is that? You don't want to use that very expensive lines. No. Just, you know, rent that this one and then save lots of money, okay? So Wi-Fi Tokyo, just in case, okay? That's a pretty simple name. Right, so I use them quite a lot, you know. So good company, and very reasonable too. All right. So that's it for today. Thank you very much, and let me just go back. Chic Shots, thank you very much. And now the Dasren, Dr. Aconix, thank you very much. All right, Jericho Parrish, hey, good to see you again. And also Arlo Melillo, well, thank you. Yeah, we will have a good, you know, fun. Mara Waters, thank you. Take a Master Fan, it's over 9,000 men. And thank you very much for being in the chat rooms. Well, so, time to go now. Just remember that I will work on the all the editing, the video, shooting the demonstration videos this afternoon. And I will post it in the YouTube. So you'll be able to watch. Yeah, you'll be able to watch that, you know, videos. And so right up, and starting maybe tonight, okay? So give us a little bit time to work on editing, okay? And so, and tomorrow, please, you know, check us out on the Facebook. And I will bring the Facebook Live link onto our Facebook page. And so you will see, you know, you'll be able to watch it, okay? And shoot me the questions, all right? So that's my plan, and I hope that it works out. And then, certainly hope that you have a great weekend, and let's have fun for this weekend together tomorrow, okay? All right, Prime 07, thank you very much. Okay? You're still here. Yes, I just saw that your names. 4S Forest Frogs. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. All right. So take care, everyone. And so I will talk to you tomorrow during that Facebook Live. Not on the YouTube. I will post on to the YouTube as well. But later on, maybe. But see me at Facebook Live. All right. So take care, everyone. Bye. Ciao.